Hi everyone. Today we will see how to perform the UDST and AdBlue dosing on an IVECO EuroCargo. One of the most frequent cases in workshops is connected with checking the additive dosing system for the anti-pollution system. Today, we will analyze it using a practical case.
The Hi-SCR system used on IVECO Euro 6 engine types is made up by a DPF Diesel Particulate Filter and an SCR AdBlue catalyst. The system failure is signaled by the activation of the MIL in the dashboard. To proceed with the diagnosis, we must connect the TXT MultiHub vehicle interface to the OBD socket and, using the AXONE NEMO 2 display unit, start the self-diagnosis.
There are two errors. One is related to the impairment of the vehicle performances and warns that a power reduction is in progress due to a problem.
The other is the specific error that causes the power reduction, and the details indicate an AdBlue additive dosing problem. The first thing to do is evaluate the overall system efficiency by means of the specific UDST, and through the self-diagnosis, make sure problems are not detected since the UDST performs a general and not specific test on the SCR dosing system. Therefore, the related UDVC, urea dosing valve check, must be performed.
For this, the AdBlue injector must be removed and placed in a graduated container. Then the test can be started. At the end of the test, the amount of collected AdBlue additive must be the amount indicated by the diagnostic tool.
In this case, the amount of collected additive is lower than expected. Considering that the first UDST did not highlight problems related to the pump and the generation of additive pressure, we can assume that the fault is in the injector. Therefore, we must replace the injector and repeat both tests to make sure it works properly.
The amount of additive collected during the second test confirms that the repair was correct. Follow us on our channels to be always up to date on the latest news from the world of TEXA.